It's only 7 o'clock, people.
Today's top stories. Collingwood culture crisis. A new controversy hits the club. Players rating women out of 10 and posting it on social media. This is bad boy Jordan Dugowie faces a future on the sidelines.
Are you getting ripped off by your power company? As bills go through the roof, energy companies are accused of colluding.
A victory or discrimination? Swimming's landmark transgender ban dividing international opinion. Attention now on what other sports will do.
Spending big, budget day for New South Wales and Queensland. 1.2 million in promises every minute. What's in it for you?
Plus, groceries, petrol and insurance slashed. The everyday savings on offer now to everyone. How you can cash in.
Surfing the sidewalk, the Gold Coast pet that's become a skating sensation. He and his owners are with us live.
And turning up the heat, 50 Shades of Grey star Dakota Johnson is our special guest. Today, Tuesday, the 21st of June, 2022. Thanks for joining us this Tuesday morning. Keep going.
2002, come on. Wasn't it, this one? It's a remix now.
I feel it was earlier than that. No, feels like a real 90s right? number.
No, it's just on the outside.
I think when it comes to pop culture, we go here, don't we?
I think she's probably right.
Let's get to our top story this morning. And Collingwood is in crisis control. Two of the club's youngest players caught out using social media to rate women. All as bad boy Jordan Dugowie faces an uncertain future with the club.
She's a 9.5, but he's homeless.
Today, Bellwood reporter Christina Hearn is outside the club's headquarters. Chris, have we heard from the club yet?
Ali, nothing from the club as yet, but they are in damage control again. I mean, this latest scandal involves two of their popular young guns in Isaac Quaynor and Jack Ginnivan. And as we've seen, they're in that TikTok video rating women out of 10 in an apparent viral TikTok game. They're talking about women's features and laughing in a video which has since been deleted. But as we know, the club is still dealing with the fallout from Jordan Dugowie's wild Bali trip. We do know that the club spoke with the 26-year-old Collingwood star yesterday. No punishment has been dished out yet. That could possibly be a suspension. But reportedly, the Magpies have taken off the table a very lucrative contract worth $800,000 a year for 2 years with a trigger for another two. So will Jordan Dugowie be getting another contract? Well, that's all going to be played out. But you would have to think he has lowered his price because of more bad behaviour. Ali?
Thanks, Chris.
Claims of collusion and ripping off customers will be the subject of a major investigation into Australia's biggest energy companies. Let's bring in federal politics reporter Fiona Willen in Canberra. Fee, power providers have been put on notice.
Carl, the ACCC has kicked off this investigation into the energy market after a huge...